This was the scene firefighters found at a home in Avondale tonight. This is chime-in video sent to us by a viewer. It started at the home on Harvey Avenue just after 5 this evening. Thankfully, everyone was out of the home by the time crews arrived. Firefighters were able to knock down the flames on the second floor. Investigators say the fire was started by children playing with lighters. Damage is estimated at $200,000.